go talk to Honorable Princess Folashade Oba, Vice Chairman of Ikorodu Local Government Area 5, Vice Chairperson. That's how they took, talk the matter of Ikorodu Local Government Area. Make we really understand this matter. Good morning, madam. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning, ma.
Good morning, Honorable. Thank you so much for joining us on our show this morning. Honorable, you're welcome.
You're welcome, Honorable.
Yes.
Make we enter this matter where we don't do that report where in show say, after how many years we still be on top of the matter? To say women not too plenty for politics, say they're not plenty. The ones when they say when manage rise to the top, it be like say to cross a certain place, they feel not cross and like say the glass ceiling it too thick. Madam, what thing they happen? Why be say for 2021 we still they discuss this matter?
I think we know we'll stop talk this matter. It don't say the matter they overdue. And I think the most important thing now, make I tell our women, make them engage, make them occupy, make them to come participate. Because as we they talk, say, number never reach. You can't give what you don't get. So more of us need to actually come into that political space. I know say, you know, they're too easy. We talk about the challenges where women get. Apart from, say, our culture before all those things. But the politics itself, they hit it sometimes. Very, you know, very tough. And some of us, we go down the fair and say, I know one wahala, I know one trouble. But, you know, power is not served at that cut. Nobody say it's easy, but it's worth it. Our country go day better, seriously better, if more women come participate.
Honorable, sorry to cut you, but it can't be like, say, this thing where you talk now, say that they talk, say, the politics now, one kind game, say, the thing too strong. Some kind of women, they say, I beg, I don't want wahala. Say, you not feel, say, now the way they don't paint politics, give women, now they make them, they think like that. Because if you never enter to see as it be, you know if you just conclude, say, now so it be. You know if you say, now waiting, they discourage women from this politics matter.
Nah, better you talk so. But, you know, life they say now perception. If you stand outside, they look inside, now so you go see up. Even if you dey inside, you know, be say they that easy. Because no 2 days, they're the same.
Yes.
But there is nothing where you know fit to do, no challenge where you know fit to overcome.
Not true.
Especially when you think of the game. Say our country go dey better, and you say, go there among the people where go make the difference.
Yes.
You know, sometimes when they look on that side, say, ah, their own place is fine and everything. Now somebody, they water them grass.
Not true.
Too for there. So some of us too, beyond the personal gain or anything, make we think of the larger picture. Make we engage and do better for this our country.
Oh, madam, why just tell us, see when we say you there inside the matter, how did journey be for you to reach where you reach today? Because some women go, they wonder, say, I won't enter this politics scene. I guess some people say, I won't offer society, I won't offer my community. Well, how I won't take start? How I won't take enter? I will need to know person. I will need to marry person. I will need to belong to a certain family.
You need to spend some kind of money.
Nah, the point they ask, you get my point. Hey, I will need to get some kind of money before I feel enter. So break and down for us. Say, you people say, you don't work at the worker. How you be?
You know, the waka for everybody, they different small. But the important thing be say, you day ready. You day available. You know me, when I start, I volunteer for my community for a lot of things. I look at the things where they needed, you know. Most times, nobody want to do the wala. But I they volunteer myself. And so when you start to make a voice in your community, and you engage them small time, you go see, say, you are making a lot of influence. And yes, money, they important for politics, but not be everything be money. You have to invest in yourself, make them trust you, say anything with them. And sometimes the women, we get to do 2 times, 3 times, even more than the men, before they go notice you. You know, because once they see say, now woman, now woman, they overlook a lot of things. So you must be really ready and give it your best.
Okay, honorable, we know say they've been done, the lawmakers been done even do one bill. We suppose they create some kind of seats for women, and it's in done pass second reading. Now, this issue, she it not supposed to be something where they go put them as now so it go bill, even if say we won't do any kind of election or won't do any kind selection of people, we go don't allocate some kind of amount of seats for women where they go take them. That way, maybe it go help women know, say, okay, if they no run for these positions, the seats go they empty. You know, if you say this kind of thing, suppose even be good way to even attract
now,
women.
A better thing be that, and it's a welcome one. But still, you go still say some women, even if they make the form zero, even if they say quota, give me, you know, they still no one participate.
Ha.
So, yes.
Why you think because, so? Why you think they don't want participate? What's going to be their fear?
Well, the terrain, sometimes security, sometimes even our men. Not be every man wants his wife to be politician. Not be everybody wants his sister to be politician. You know, so every day is a plus when you have a woman really representing. But nobody wants to take the chance sometimes. So that's why you see the numbers. So as all the laws are being put in place,
yes.
Me, I go talk for my party. You know, it's very gender friendly. You know, but still, some women will still want to make you hold their hand, make you, you know, like baby seat. And they can't give you position, say, because you just be woman. It's also merit.
Not true.
You have to actually show that you deserve it or you merit that position.
True.
Before they can give it to you. So you yourself must do all the learning, all the, you know, even for politics, you must get a leader or a mentor or somebody where you they look, say, okay, this is the way to go, this is what you go do. So you can't just do it anyhow. Every politics is local. Every area is different. But you must participate. You must show that you are ready to help.
Right. Well, when there is a will, there is a way. Thank you so much, Honorable Princess Folashade Oba, Vice Chairman or Vice Chairperson. I'd like to talk about Ikorodu local government area. Now she joined us now to discuss women in politics. Last now one handy day.
Yes, sir.
You owe your shares, you owe your mind. Give your, if you need to borrow shares. But thing we say, once you don't make up your mind, say you want to enter, contribute, way must open for you to do what you want to do. We're going to take a break. When we come back, I tell you, say plenty of students of your Muge Good Morning Naija show.